I don't have time to talk now. I'm very busy.
Not allowed in here.
This one believes it has the right to move freely through this area.
You're creating a public disturbance. It's against Citadel regulations.
This one is unsure why the other would not wish word of the Enkindlers to be spread.
That Hanar refuses to listen to reason. Why can't it act in an orderly and lawful manner?
You should be more tolerant. It's just trying to express its beliefs.
I am not unreasonable. The Hanar is free to spew its nonsense once it purchases an evangelical permit.
So if the Hanar gets a permit, it's allowed to preach?
No. Registered evangelicals must follow regulations. There are specific areas where preaching is legal. Failure to follow the regulations results in the forfeiture of the license.
What's the purpose behind the evangelical permits?
Forcing religious evangelicals to register for a permit weeds out undesirables. It keeps the area safe. The Citadel is too important to become a battleground for a religious war.
Why don't you just arrest the Hanar?
I could arrest the Jelly, but my superior has requested that I find a solution that does not anger the Hanar. The Hanar become vocal when they feel their religious beliefs are being suppressed.
If you'd like, I could talk to the Hanar for you.
I have argued with the stubborn Jelly all afternoon. You are certainly welcome to try.